Brandon here, aka Bawanis. 2 tickets to the NBA Finals, a flight from San Diego to Oakland, and I know just the person to take. So, for those people who don't know, we have a Warriors fan in my family. My dad, I don't know if he loves the Warriors, but he loves Steph Curry. I just got word from SeatGeek that they're giving me 2 tickets to the NBA Finals, and I know just the person to take. Listen, Brian, I love you. Dennis, I love you. Mom, I love you. All my friends, I love you guys. But if I had the chance to take one person to their first ever Warriors game, it has to be my dad. I can't even imagine what my dad's gonna do. My dad has never ever seen Steph Curry in person. He has never been to a Warriors game, let alone in Golden State, so he's gonna see the Oracle Arena, let alone, this is not a regular game. This is the NBA Finals, the biggest stage of them all. The championship stage. This is going to be crazy. Dad, I know how much you love basketball. I know how much you've been wanting to go to a Warriors game, but I bet you never ever thought your first Warriors game would be an NBA Finals game. I'm so excited. I just feel so blessed to be able to do this. Dad, you deserve it all, and let's just get going with this video, guys.
Yo.
Yo.
You trying to go to the NBA Finals? Too bad, I'm taking Pops.
That's fine, your dad deserves it.
Wait, Jay, what smoothie is that?
Blueberry banana.
Blueberry banana and chicken. Before I go to the house to surprise my dad with the NBA Finals tickets, I wanna buy my dad a Steph Curry jersey. My dad does not have a Warriors jersey, and I know that he's wanted one for a really long time. Well, hopefully they have a size, because my dad's getting a little belly right now. But no, I'm just joking. I think what I'm gonna do, what the plan is, I'm gonna tell my dad that I have a surprise for him. So I'm gonna tell him like, oh, here's your surprise, it's the jersey. And then I'll pull the tickets out after. So he's gonna think he's getting surprised with a jersey. And he's gonna be, yeah, he's gonna be like happy enough about that already.
Are you
so,
get a LeBron jersey?
No, I'm gonna wear my Devin Booker jersey to the finals. I swear on my life. You think I'm joking, Jay? I swear I'm doing that. Okay, Jay, the sports store is right there. Before we go in though, I wanna make a bet with you. $1 million that they will not have a single Phoenix Suns item in that store. Not one. No, just take the bet. I want to make an easy million. They never ever sell Phoenix Suns stuff anywhere. Anywhere. Except Phoenix, obviously. Bandwagon. Bandwagon. Yeah, I think that would fit my dad, bro. Bro, it looks like you're wearing a dress. Look, it was between this yellow one or that one. I like the yellow one, honestly, if it was up to me. You like it too? But I think my dad would like that one. I mean, although my dad's going for the Warriors and, you know, he loves Steph Curry, I feel like this would be a good jersey choice for my dad.
It'd be so bad. I think that could fit Bosley.
Jay, I think you're underestimating how big Bosley is. Maybe it'll fit Booker, but yeah, Bosley's the Draymond one for sure. Hey, Bosley has attitude like Draymond too. I remember when I used to go to the pet store. But I'm not a cheater. I got a dog at the house. Okay guys, so me and Jay, we're on our way out right now. We're on our way out right now, and I came across three, what's your guys' names?
Glenna, Monica, Cecilia. Brandon's literally upstairs.
I'm Brandon.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. She told me that Brian is over here. I thought I was gonna go to the house to see Brian over there. She said Brian's here, and who's he with?
Molly.
He's with Molly. So before we leave, we gotta go find Brian.
Where'd you guys see him last?
Yeah, where'd you see him last? Food court? Okay. And they can't get too far because they are?
Handcuffed.
They're handcuffed together. Let me guess. Hey, I'll guess the video title exactly. 24-hour handcuff challenge with my ex-girlfriend. Watch. Yeah. Tomorrow, 100%. I swear, I thought, like, we were about to leave. I'm like, okay, I'm about to go see Brian at the house. I had no idea Brian was here. Brian.
Might be in there.
Think so? Brian. I don't know. Where? Oh, no. It's mall employees only. It's not YouTubers only. Brian! Imagine he pops out. Hey!
Oh, he's right there.
Oh. Jay was on the hunt and he found them. Rug! Oh, they are handcuffed. So, if you want to take a picture with me and Brian, you got to take it with Molly too. There's no getting
That's
away
how it has
today.
To be. I'm sorry.
Today, if I ask a question to Brian, does it get asked to both of you guys? So how do you think my dad's gonna react? Like, what do you think my dad's gonna do?
First off, he might cry because he's never seen Golden State in person. He loves
never.
Curry.
Yeah, I told
he's
you.
He's gonna
Jay.
See LeBron. Like, it's the two best teams in the NBA. He's gonna and he loves basketball. So. Yeah. I think he's gonna like it more than me taking him to Dubai.
That's what
That's my opinion.
No,
he's
I know.
Be so happy.
Yeah, I'm super excited to do it. I swear, I don't
you're
know what his reaction is.
Like you're going to the finals.
Yeah, you want to come?
Next time you surprise me.
And Molly, if you guys are still handcuffed to go to the NBA finals.
Like a forever
thing. Oh. Bro, I'm like super excited right now.
Same. Benihanas.
Jay, you. So Jay's excited to go eat after.
Oh, I'm in the jersey.
Not the jersey, the tickets.
Oh, the tickets.
Jay, no. Like
Wait,
sometimes.
I thought that was mine.
No, guys, sometimes I swear Jay's like smart. He has a college degree, but sometimes like I don't know. It's just not normal.
It's part of the prank. The lifelong prank.
Okay, so anyways, guys, we're about to get to my mom and dad's house. I'm so excited. Like I've done a lot of things for my dad, obviously that's my dad, but I don't think I've ever done anything this big for him. Like, it's not just the fact, oh, the price of the tickets or like the trip. It's not even about that. It's just about, this is something my dad has always wanted to do. Like Brian said, he loves Steph Curry, he loves the Warriors, he loves basketball. And this is basketball's biggest stage. It's not just any random game. This is the freaking NBA Finals championship stage. Like, I'm really glad, I'm really blessed to be able to take my dad to something like this, and I just can't wait to see his reaction. Hey, are you excited to see Bosley? You haven't seen him in a while.
I know. I hope he doesn't run and jump on me.
Jay, he does not run and jump.
To
I
me?
Think the last time you've seen him was like freaking 5 years ago. Look, guys, my dad's right there. Little does he know he's about to get the biggest surprise of his life. He has no idea. He's just talking on the phone.
Yeah, Brandon's going to give you a jersey, and then he's going to surprise you with it. Yeah, we're going to be out there in a little bit. Yeah, hey, just act like you don't know. All right. All right. We'll come down a little bit. All right, bye.
So you said bye, but he didn't get off the phone.
Why didn't you hang up? You gotta hang up now.
Stop. Wait, when is Father's Day? Isn't Father's Day coming up? Is Father's Day the day of the game?
No.
Oh, I was about
it's
to
like
say.
Mid-June.
Oh, well, there's an early Father's Day gift. Yeah, yeah. Guys, oh, and my dad deserves it so much because actually, just yesterday, he surprised his brother with his dream car. My dad got his brother a car. Okay, he ignored me. You trying to go to the NBA Finals? He didn't even say hi to me. Hey, Dad. Oh shit! It almost fell out, Jay. Guys, this is all part of the plan. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get my mom and dad thinking that the surprise is just the jersey. So now they're gonna be like, "Oh, what are you holding under your hoodie?" And I'm gonna say, "Don't look. It's the surprise."
Give it.
I don't know what to do yet.
Oh, this
oh. Oh, hey, mom. Wait, oh my god, that gave me a heart attack. What's so bad? You look good. We should do a handcuff thing. I wouldn't mind being handcuffed to you.
Let's do it. To me or you and Justin?
No. What happens when I want to eat meat? Bosley, I haven't seen you in so long, bro. I miss you. I missed your eye boogers. You look so cute.
I don't know. I have no idea. But if you were to be getting married, you should surprise me with that.
Like, what would be your thoughts if I was having a little one come into this world, a little baby?
No, you can't.
Really? Well, technically I could. You just have to, like,
I mean,
do something.
I mean, you could, yeah.
I'm just joking. So, quick question.
Answer.
The Warriors beat the Rockets. They're going to the finals. What were your thoughts?
My dad, I wasn't like happier like in my life like that.
But you were scared. Game seven.
I was scared. I turned off the TV first half because the way we were playing like shitty, my stomach started like getting diarrhea. And stuff.
Now they're going up against LeBron.
Warriors in five.
Five?
What? Live four.
Our family supports Justin's vegetarian quest. Look, there's salad and there's fruit. Okay, guys, so I found
Are you gonna sign it too?
You think my dad wants my autograph?
Yeah.
I think he wants Steph Curry's autograph. But I found out how I'm gonna do this, so I'm pretty much gonna give my dad the jersey and act like that's it. Like, oh, happy Father's Day. Here's your surprise, it's a jersey. Then
I'm gonna be like, oh wait, I have one last, I'm gonna give him a note. And on the note, keep this clean. You will need it on Sunday. Then he's gonna be like, keep this clean, you will need it on Sunday. What's on Sunday? And then, I'm super nervous, but at the same time, I'm super excited. I just wanna see how my dad's gonna react.
And bro, he's gonna love it.
Bro, he is actually gonna love it, and he deserves it.
Hey, can you practice right now?
Okay. Dad, here's the jersey. Oh, thanks, Brandon. But wait, that's not it. Here's the note. Okay, guys, so I'm about to call my mom and dad in the room. Mom, I'll get you a gift pretty soon. Actually, Mother's Day just passed. I got you a really good gift then. How should I call them? Mom, dad, parents, friends.
Is anybody home?
Is anybody home? Is anybody home? Can I please have you guys in the room? They're probably gonna think they're getting pranked every time I call them in.
They're gonna be looking around.
You can bring Bosley too, as if he understands what the hell's going on. They walk slower than Bosley.
They're looking around. They don't wanna get pranked.
Hello?
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
You guys can have a seat if you'd like. So, I have a surprise for my dad. No. Okay, wasn't it Mother's Day 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, maybe. It should be every day.
So there's a gift to my dad. Dad, if you would like either turn around or close your, put the pillow over your face. Okay, bye. If you wonder where I get my big nose from. But dad, really don't look, please. I trust you, don't look. Mom, you could look.
Your mom looks so scared.
Yeah, I know, because
so slowly move the pillow down. If you smell like threes, then something in here smells like three pointers.
Okay.
First guess.
Okay,
let's like it might smell like three pointers in here.
Okay. All right, then it's a curry statues. Steph Curry.
Steph Curry what?
Statues.
So Steph Curry statue. So they don't even have a Steph Curry statue.
Jersey from Steph Curry signed for me.
Open your eyes, please.
Yeah?
Please. Oh my god! I don't know if you have a pen because I didn't get it signed, but we can fix that up right now. So
I guessed it.
Yeah, I know he guessed it.
How the hell do you get it?
He mentioned the 3 points.
So why didn't you guess Devin Booker? That's rude, actually.
No, but yeah. So now for sure we're gonna win the game. Sweet.
Are you gonna wear that when you watch the
match? Yeah.
Looks good.
Perfect fit.
I swear, yeah. I can't even tell. Like, you know, fake Clay, Big Dawes. My dad could probably pull off a fake Steph, the guy that pretended to be Clay Thompson.
Oh.
My dad looks like Steph Curry.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Okay, Steph. Hey. Yeah,
thank you.
Nice.
You're welcome. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Oh, sorry, Mom.
Yeah, I'm here.
I hope you enjoyed today's video. Wait, the video is kind of short though. Isn't it? Should we like, should we extend the video, Jay?
Yeah, extend it a little bit longer.
Yeah.
Okay, close your eyes, Dad.
Me?
I don't know. Okay, just close your eyes, trust me. You don't have to put the pillow, but just close it.
Okay.
Okay. So, here, open the note. Okay, you can open your eyes, open it, and then read it.
Can I read it with my eye closed?
You can try.
Keep this clean.
Exclamation point. That's like the YouTube title.
Yeah, explain one. You will need it.
You will need it on
Sunday. Explanation YouTube thing.
Keep this clean. Does he? He didn't get it.
Sunday is game 2 in Oracle Arena, and you don't want to wear this dirty in front of 20,000 people because we're gonna go to the game, me and you.
No!
No way!
No!
Oh my god! Into in Oracle.
I follow the game and watch it on Sunday.
Oh my god! No, no, come on. You're joking. Oh my god! NBA Finals, LeBron, Steph Curry, Clay, KD.
Oh, yeah. That means so much to him. I know. Oh my god.
My dad loves Steph. My dad loves the Warriors. He loves basketball. Never seen the Warriors play in person. Never been to Oracle Arena. Dad, oh my god.
He was so happy with that jersey.
I know, right?
And the notes.
Dad, oh my god. We're going?
We're going.
Oh my god.
Game 2 NBA Finals. I'm excited. I can't even imagine my dad.
Something big. Final with LeBron's playing against. Oh my god. No way. No way. No way.
Oh, you want to see my dad get mad? So the game is Sunday at 5, right? I took care of the flight. We're flying to.
No.
My dad hates the last second shit.
As long as we get on time.
We might be there like second half. We'll see. No, I'm just joking. But guys, dad, wow. Not a joke, no prank.
That's so big, no. Thank you. This is your father day, don't expect anything.
Huh? He's one to talk to every day.
Yeah. You will need it
on Sunday.
And mom, you said, don't you understand? What did you think it was?
Yeah, I thought, okay, Sunday's the game, we're gonna sit home.
And then you thought, did you get it?
I know, I thought she knew.
Okay, now did you get it?
I got it.
Okay. Yeah. This Sunday, I'm not gonna upload, sorry. There's no video.
Give him a break.
I'll be up.
Wow. Woo! This is the biggest.
Yeah.
You get big things. This means a lot. Oh, wow.
That's hard to get. That's the bigger one.
Shout out to SeatGeek. Like, I booked the hotel, I booked the flight, but SeatGeek provided me with the tickets. So.
Thank you, SeatGeek.
SeatGeek, they gave me two. They said take anybody you want. If there was one person I would take to a Warriors game, it would be my dad. So,
Keep it
clean. Oh, dad, do the step shimmy.
Oh, the shimmy?
Yeah.
I'm trying to. You see, Chris Paul, if you do it, then you know, right? Okay.
Do it.
There you go. I'm coming. Get it. Oh my god!
Oh, and to top it off, we didn't tell him about the meet and greet with Steph Curry.
No.
I'm just joking.
That's too much. That's too much for me. This is something big.
I never would thought it was this. I thought it was a jersey,
and I said, okay.
This is still good. But no, on top of it, that, wow.
Thank you, man. Now I'm going to prepare from today, like.
That's okay.
Look at the difference. I'm going to prepare Sunday morning for all myself.
I'm pretty sure it's already packed.
You're gonna see Curry in person.
I know. Get a ticket and come with us.
Did you get me a ticket, brother?
Yeah. Oh,
I have a front row seat. I got you a ticket right here.
Chance?
No excuses, Dad. You're wearing a Curry jersey. You must make this.
Oh.
Yeah, that's how Curry does.
Uh-oh. My dad has the Curry jersey, the Gucci shoes. Jay has the ugliest jumper. I don't know how it goes in.
Oh.
My dad still has a tag on the jersey. Dad, if you don't like it and you want to return it, just tell me. Nah. Guys, look how mad my mom gets. Wait, mom, why is Bozic sitting in Booker's spot? That's Booker's spot. Guys, I warned Jay, his hand might get tired from holding the camera because I'm going a long time this one. Have I ever lied to you, Jay? Have I lied to you, Jay?
You haven't, but today's the day.
Sure.
Oh, cool guy. Listen to your dad, he knows best.
Ah! Oh, sorry, Bobby.
Oh, look at him, Mr. Big Balls. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go, my dog.
Dad, I'm sorry. There's no way I'm driving to Oakland. Papa Rug. Look, just how to describe my dad. Papa Rug, Warriors, and Gucci. If you want, and basketball. Man, I'm at a loss of words. Like, you guys saw my dad's reaction. You know how special it was for me as a son to do that for my dad? Like, I don't know. I feel like I could just go on and on about how much this means to me, but I'm just gonna keep it short and simple. I'm really, really blessed to be able to be in the position I am today, be able to do this for my parents. Dad, I hope you're excited. I can't wait. And it was just like, it's overwhelming seeing my dad react like that, knowing it's because of something I did for him. It's crazy because he deserves it. And thank you guys so much, because if it wasn't for you guys watching my videos, you guys, you know, subscribing, then I would not be able to do this for my dad. So thank you guys so much. And you guys played a part in my dad's happiness, but I don't know, it's just crazy. I can't wait. I hope you're excited for that vlog. Game 2 of the NBA Finals. Other than that, guys, Brandon here, AKA Bawadis. Drop a like on this video if you did enjoy. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. I love you guys all. Peace. Yeah, I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right.